Sometimes I give myself the creeps. Sometimes my mind plays tricks on me. You know, keeps adding up. I think I'm cracking up. Am I just paranoid? Am I just dumb? Hey guys, I'm Vasco from ukulelecheats.com, and today we're making Basket Case by Green Day. Originally the song is in the key of D sharp, but I'll show you how to play it in the key of C because the chords are a lot easier. If you want to see the chords in our keys and also fit it exactly to your voice, go to ukulelecheats.com and you can do that. But anyway, throughout the whole song we have 6 different chords. The chord of C. Then the chord of G. Then the chord of A minor. The chord of E minor. The chord of F. And finally the chord of A sharp. The hardest thing about this song, at least for me, is the strumming pattern. And you will probably need a pick for this. So it is something like ta 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 ta, only down strums like this. Ta 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 ta. But this is just what I do. Feel free to do your own thing. Okay, we have 5 different parts. First we have, which is,
do you have the time to listen to me whine about everything?
Then we have the chorus.
Sometimes I give myself the creeps. Sometimes my mind plays tricks on me. It all keeps adding up.
And now we have really fast C to A sharp to A minor like this.
I think I'm cracking up. Am I just paranoid?
And right after that we have the interlude, which is faster chords. After the first chorus it is 2 times, after the second it is 4 times. And then after the second time that you do the interlude, we have the bridge, which is
grasping to control.
A little silence and then, so I better go on. And on you start the verse part, and pretty much you play another verse without singing. And after that we have the chorus once again, and after the last chorus we have the outro, which is, you repeat this whole thing 4 times, and after that you repeat just the last 2 bars once, and you let it ring. And pretty much these are the parts. Let's do the slow down, play along, try to play with me, and you'll learn a song. Thank you. that was my ukulele tutorial for Basket Case by Green Day. Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, hit the like button and also subscribe to the channel for more ukulele tutorials like this one every week. I'll see you soon.